Madeleine Albright, the first woman U.S. Secretary of State who helped steer Western foreign policy in the aftermath of the Cold War, has died of cancer. She was 84 years old. Albright family announced her death in a statement Wednesday. Albright was a central figure in a President Bill Clinton administration, first serving as the U.S. ambassador to the United Nations before becoming the nation's top diplomat in his second term. She championed the expansion of NATO.